There's nothing left to do now but pray. Barthi Shahani was the first in the family to be born in the United States. She was the oldest sibling, a mother figure for her younger sisters and cousins.
And I said, see you tomorrow night. And he just smiled at me and said,
Barthi was always there for me when I needed her. And I'm so, so sorry that I couldn't be there for her when she needed me.
I couldn't take care of you that day, even though you've always taken care of me. I should have held your hand tighter. I should have held on to you.
And honestly, I don't even know why I'm apologizing, because I know she would forgive me in a heartbeat. Because Barthi is love.
Barthi signed up as an organ donor just last year while renewing her driver's license. As she lay in a hospital bed last week, her family and volunteers sang prayers for her donation. Barthi's heart, lungs, kidneys, and liver will now go to others in need.
Prior to the surgery, we hold a moment of silence for this donor, and it is the donation and the transplant teams together that are taking a pause to respect the life that was lived by this donor and recognize the magnitude of the gifts that they are giving.
In Hindu tradition, the soul is eternal. When your body dies, your good deeds continue on in others.
We can see Barthi in those people who are getting donated. I'm thankful to the God Almighty who blessed me a daughter like her, and I really salute her for what she has done for the community and for the family. Thank you very much.